What up, though? January 1st, 2023. You know what time it is. Every year, tradition, I break out my OG. '85 Chicago ones for a little spin, just to get some more wear on them because they are still wearable. This hoodie, for the L&F ones, lost and found ones. Have those on deck. Right here. Which are inspired by these, the lost and founds. But we gonna rock with the 85. January 1st of every year. I'm rocking the nylon and fleece winterized tracksuit from Nike.com. The nylon and woven material is pretty dope. Nylon here, embossed Jumpman, your wool are woven. Zippers on the pants, white Jumpman, little nylon down at the knees. Let's put the kicks on, take it outside. Let's get it. Truly incredible that these are still wearable from 1985. 38 years later, still wearable. Here's a look next to the lost and found. Side panel, wings logos. You see the differences. And inspired by the OG with the wear and tear of the leather. Mine have been worn since day one. And that's probably why they're still wearable. The outsole, the interior. And I stated before, I wish they would have done the interior on the lost and founds with the sizing and the production and tagging on the inside like they did on the originals. More of a rounded toe. This is a little more aerodynamic. See the overlay, of course, the black laces, then the gold on the Nike Air compared to the white. The tongue is shorter and more padded, or maybe the padding just over time has faded, but you can tell it's obviously a taller tongue. And the other side. Last but not least, the outsoles. The word of the day, New Year's 2023. No resolutions. Just keep doing what you're doing. Real recognizes real. Focus on the real. The real will focus on you. Just stay positive. You know, one day things might be good. The next day it might not be. Keep your focus. Keep your faith. And always bet on yourself. Believe in you. Believe in you. And make things happen in a positive way. All right. It's your main man, Jumpman Bostic. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. A lot more videos to come. I'm about six behind. Got a couple more coming as well. Stick with me as we make our way to 100K. Peace and Happy New Year's.